Hello AgriQuiz family, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today I am going to discuss some important question on jackfruit. Let's start. Here the question number 1. Basic chromosome number in jackfruit. As we all know, jackfruit is a tetraploid species and its chromosome number is 56. So basic chromosome number is 14. Then question number 2, jackfruit flesh rich in the source of, here the right answer is beta carotene. Then question number 3, mode of pollination in jackfruit, here the right answer is wind. Then this is a statement type of question. Question number 4, statement 1, female inflorescence of jackfruit is called as spike, and this statement is wrong because female inflorescence of jackfruit is called as catkin, not spike. Then statement 2, lectin natural protein found in jackfruit, and this statement is true. So only second one is true. Then question number 5, flowering time in jackfruit, here the right answer is December to March. Then question number 6, variety of jackfruit in which bearing large number of fruit, here the right answer is Hajar. Then question number 7, Singapore jack introduced from, here the right answer is Ceylon. Then this is a statement of question. Statement 1, PLOR1 jack is a off-season variety of jackfruit, and this statement is true. Then statement 2, NJC2 variety of jackfruit suitable for culinary purpose, and this statement is also true. Culinary purpose means cooking purpose, so both are right. Then question number 9, seed of jackfruit is, here the right answer is recalcitrant. Then question number 10, jackfruit seed treated by for improvement the germination, here the right answer is NAA, naphthalene acetic acid. Then question number 11, germination time of jackfruit, here the right answer is generally in between 3 to 8 weeks. Then question number 12, planting time of jackfruit, here the right answer is June to September. Then this is a statement type question. Statement 1, flowering time in jackfruit is December to March, and this statement is true. Then statement 2, required time from fruit set to maturity is 180 to 210 days, and this statement is wrong because after fruit set, it requires 130 to 140 days to maturity. So, only first one is correct. Then question number 14. Jackfruit also called as poor man fruit, and this one is wrong because jackfruit is known as poor man food, not fruit. Then vegetarian meat, and this one is correct. Then question number 15, jackfruit takes days after flowering to maturity in before from fruit set to maturity, and this one from flowering to maturity. We have to read carefully. Here the right answer is 180 to 270 days. Then question number 16. In jackfruit, which type of flowers develop multiple fruit? And here the right answer is, as we all know, jackfruit is a monoecious evergreen plant, and it contains male and female plant, female flower in different plant. Only here, only female flowers develop into multiple fruit. So only female flower is right here. Then question number 17. Carbohydrate content in jackfruit, here the right answer is 20%. Then this is a statement of question. Statement 1. Wheat meat is product of monkey jack. And this statement is true. Then statement 2. Monkey jack is also known as Bildahati jackfruit. And this statement is wrong. So only first one is correct. Then question number 19. Highly precocious variety of jackfruit. Here the right answer is Ceylon. Then question number 20. Ceylon jack is introduced in India in which year? Here the right answer is 1947. Then question number 21. Variety of jackfruit suitable for table purpose. And all these three varieties are suitable for table purpose. So all of the above is correct. Then question number 22. Pink disease of jackfruit is due to. Here the right answer is option A, Botryobasidium salmoni color. Here the first one is correct, Botryobasidium salmoni color. Then question number 23, statement type of question. Statement 1, male inflorescence of jackfruit has sweet scented of honey and burnt sugar, and this statement is true. Then statement 2, jackfruit is tolerant to cold and frost, and this statement is wrong because jackfruit is susceptible to frost. So only one is correct. Then question number 24. Unpleasant flavor species of jackfruit, and here the right answer is champadak. Then question number 25. Origin of jackfruit is, here the right answer is India. Then question number 26. Jackfruit, jack is state of fruit of, here the right answer is Kerala.